too.
Oh, this is a dream come true. You're recording this, right, Kurt? Kurt, are you getting this down? Okay.
It's Dan. Dan.
Ah, yes. We definitely need a record of this. All right. We're going to start my set. I'm Jeff Warren Johnston. With this tune from this album I have up here. Thank you. Appreciate that. It's called Things Are Looking Up. But I'm gonna turn my phone off first. Thank you. is a joke. I didn't say I was in love with your sister either.
You did technically say
wishful thinking, wasn't it? Onward. Let's do Love is to Blame instead of this next one. How about that? We're going to get a little more sincere on this next song. A little bit less ridiculous. Farcical. Thank you. Thank you. Appreciate that. There we go. This next song is one of my favorites on the album called Wooden Bells Never Served Me Well. Thank you. Thank you very much. Some more album material here. This is called Them Tears. Emily, don't roll your eyes at me. I can't take the pain you see. If I as bad as the man you've had, I would not be right. Yeah. Original tunes so far. Thinking about playing a cover tonight, maybe. I don't know. Depends. But this is one of mine. All These Lonely Nights. Thank you. yeah, like I hurt my back and now like I seem to be dropping everything in my hands on the floor. And I have to get down on one knee to pick it up, otherwise it's... Yeah, isn't that crazy? That's how that works, right? Of course. Did I drop this many things before and I just didn't notice? Because my back was okay?
Yes, no, yeah, that's the other thing. Alright.
Oh yeah, no, no, that's a good idea.
No, Jeff, you had no.
That seems really original somehow.
Okay.
I don't think I've seen that before.
I don't know.
I don't know. It sounds familiar though.
I think I saw it in hospice once.
That was the perfect reply. Okay, this song is called Batwoman.
Thank you.
Mister theme song?
Mister
Belvedere? Song for this moment. It's called Drinking, Cheating, Cussing, and Fighting.